3B, Lindsay Elso in the 14, and Daryl McBride driving the 17. Keegan Brown. There he wants his power. Is your leader, Keegan Brown, Billy and Bill Stanley. To 50-50s from the Bearded Wonder, right down in front of the tire. Out. Coming by the flag stand is... Everybody's starting to bunch up now, as Alexis Kyle is still leading down the back steps into turn three. Lindsay also trying to make a move on the inside of Brayden Merrily for the first time. Joe Stanley is looking at the inside of Keegan Brown, running that second spot. Alexis Giles coming out of turn four, still here later. Joe Stanley to the inside, Alexis Giles on the outside, down the back pitch, into turn three, they go, and a white flag's going to be flying this time by. It's a race to the flag, and it's going to be Alexis Giles still holding on. And Joe Stanley goes a little high at Keegan Brown. Coming into turn three for it, it's still going to be Alexis Kyle.